It's what they call the junior executive model.